Hey guys, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. My name is Beast Brody. I don't have anyone to thank for this video, and as you can tell, I am using a webcam this time. I know I don't look the best, but we're going to go ahead and get started. Was there nothing? Nah, we're going to restart that now. Yeah, what the hell am I supposed to see? I don't know. Maybe it's bugged. But like I said, I'm not really sure what we're supposed to see there because it still did not show me. It said kill the witnesses, but who the hell are the witnesses? The witnesses to what? No. Okay. Yes, just. Up the mountain, doesn't matter how I get up. I came up the wrong side of the mountain, so hope I don't die on the way back down. Oh! He's inside, smoke him out. What do they mean? Like, set him on fire or just shoot the hell out of him? Because. Oh! I'm alive. Yeah, but how am I gonna smoke him out? Because I don't have a gun. Yeah, I don't have no guns. So, what do I do? Maybe if I run into one of them fast enough with the motorcycle to kill them, then I can pick up their gun. It's probably ain't gonna work, but... No. That's one. That's one down. It's one down. There he is. Damn! Oh, shit. CJ, get up. Nope, get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. What the hell? Ah, fuck. Let me get one of their guns. And it went away as soon as I got it. Whoo, man, y'all gonna make me mad. So I don't lose him. Of course, I can't do anything to him. I don't have a gun. So, what am I supposed to do? I don't really understand. Maybe I'm just supposed to run him off the road or something, which, shit, I'm on a motorcycle. I don't think I can do that. I'm faster than him, obviously, but I don't really think I can do a whole lot to him unless I can run him off the road, like I said. There he goes. Ow. Get up, CJ. Go, 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 go. Okay, he jumped out. Don't die. Get up, CJ, come on. We'll have to fight him with our hands or something. Yeah, we're gonna fight him with our bare hands. Let's go. Come on.
You gonna back down soon?
Come on.
Careful, bro. You little punk.
Alright. And, oh god, this control's weird. Is that good? No. There we go. Alright. Now we just gotta get back there. I didn't like that. That could have gone way worse. But I am glad it went the way that it did. Alright, that's all it took. Now if y'all are wondering what I'm doing when I reach over here, I'm hitting the pause and go button so it's easier to edit later. Because it's a bit of a pain to edit. Obviously, I think everybody knows that. But anyway, I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna buy me a gun. At least one. One of the most American things I've ever said, and I'm proud of it. So we are going to see what they've got. Alright. Oh.
Caesar, it's me.
Carl, you all right, Holmes? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, what, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, Holmes. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful. And look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tried to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore over in Red County. You won't miss them.
Alright. Anyway, what I was saying, though, is I got me a micro SMG, or an Uzi, basically. And a pistol. A silenced pistol. Okay, yeah. Going over this right now. I should probably get a better vehicle than this, but I don't really feel like it. So we are just gonna haul ass up out here. It's gonna take for.
Carl, it's me.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
And what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
All right, let's get back on. It's gonna take me a minute to get there, probably. I'm gonna go and buy this house so that we have somewhere to keep our stuff, like cars and what we can save that's nearby, because y'all have no clue how long it took me to get here. Let's check out the new crib. I mean, it has a good home feel. Anyway, Dillamore. I don't know how that's pronounced, but anyway, we're right here at it, I think. So we're just gonna ride on over real quick.
Do you want some, Fetzel? You big stinking Yankee
shit!
I sing fucking unis with more balls than juice. What the fuck did you want?
Nothing. I'm looking for a friend of mine's cousin,
come on,
Mexican
bitch.
Guy. He ain't here.
You? But Cesar said you was a real man.
Crazy.
Lady,
bitch.
I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
Whatever, asshole. Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Caesar. Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're damn straight it's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillamore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up, which one first?
You're the driver, you dumb pig, you choose!
All right, what we gonna do is we gonna steal from here, and then we gonna steal that damn semi. I'm headed
off. Hand over the tankings or I blow your fucking balls off.
This is bulletproof glass, so you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
Well, it's a good thing, because I was going to take it anyway, right? Oh god, I suck at this. I'm better at this in real life, I promise. There we go.
I ain't losing another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek, we're going to stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this rig and its cargo.
If he would get out of the way, it wouldn't be such a big deal.
Block their route!
I don't want to do this!
They're just gonna keep shooting me, huh? Wonder if I can stop and get out and just start blasting on them. Oh, they're way back there, never mind.
Keep her steady so I can get a good shot.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die!
Probably.
Come on, time is money!
All right, I'm leading them off pretty good.
It ain't worth it.
I don't want to kill him because of the guy that's not really wanting to fight, you know.
Keep
way back
up
there.
With him. We'll get ourselves killed.
Probably. Like I said, you're probably gonna die if you keep coming after me.
Get ahead of him.
I don't want to do this.
I keep hearing him. I think I'm supposed to kill them, but I'm not going to yet. Yet. I know there's a mission coming up where... I know there's a mission coming up where, I have to steal a combine harvester. I don't remember what mission that is, though. Alright, we made it.
Hello, Mr. Whitaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
All right. $5,000, that's nice. That poor Saber. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Narrowly avoided. Nope.
Yeah.
Carl.
Who is this?
You know me. This is the truth.
No, I don't.
Perfection. They said you were a moron.
Who?
Okay, you can drop the act now, kid.
You the police?
No, we have a mutual friend and business partner.
We do? Who?
Yes. Have you killed any cops lately?
Aw, man, Tenpenny. I should have known. That asshole.
So I've got a room at a motel in Angel Pine. Make sure nobody follows you.
Oh, I think this is the Harvester mission.
Hello? Hello, somebody in there?
In here.
Check this shit out. What do we have here?
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening? Oh, is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, whatever. Hush up, man. Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest weed, and you are going to deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh. Yo, Truth, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
He's a hippie, if I'm not wrong, right?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him. He's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Ah, oh, bullshit.
Dudes, you want mushrooms, you lose? How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet. Whew, shit. I'm fucked up. Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A fed out smoking me, huh? What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What, I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace, but some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean, survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester, and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
Okay, well, we're gonna go over there, I guess. I hope it doesn't take me too long. Yeah, no, like I said before, Tenpenny is, like, one of the best characters in this game, simply because he's easy to hate. And that's what makes the best ones. It's kind of like Voss off of Far Cry 3. If any of y'all remember that game, which I'm sure a lot of you do. Well, I say a lot of you, there ain't even a lot of you here, but you get what I'm saying. Y'all would know that Voss is a very good bad guy. I didn't get a wrong turn, but that's alright. We don't just take it off-road. Oh, shit. This is a very, very aggravating. Oh, my bike's going up. Nice, nice. I'll just probably end up editing this up this video anyway. But, because I'm getting kind of tired of stopping and starting, you know, that kind of sucks. I've gotten pretty good at editing. You know, this is going to be shown. Alright, so we need to take the harvester. I don't know if we need to kill anybody. I would assume yes, but I'm not.
You're rubbing the wrong bomb, boy.
Ow, where are they? Oh, there they are. What is that? Is that a fucking lever action? Holy shit, that's awesome. Alright, so we're just gonna run over here.
Beat him down! It's all he's good for!
Alright, there's one. Oh god, the hood's gonna spark. Got her. Alright. Now we gotta shovel too. They coming out again? No, oh, muscle's going down, no. Nothing in there.
Hey, who is this guy?
Don't know, but it looks kinda shifty. Roll him in some pig shit.
Hey, motherfucker. God, those guys do quite a bit of damage. They don't have much health, though. Which is good. I like this. I just wish it would auto-aim a little bit better. Because I'm assuming either it just doesn't auto-aim. Or whatever. Where was the last one? I heard someone else shooting. So there's got to be another one. Somewhere. Is there another one in here? No. Alright, so now we just go get that, I believe. Oh, there's a few of them in here.
Hey, what was you saying? Should have got the fuck out of here.
He didn't have a weapon.
I don't give a shit.
Damn. Okay. Shit. Alright, I think I'm doing this a little bit smarter this time. Wait for him. Got him. Wait for him to come back down. Oh, I didn't get him. I'll go finish these ones off before I do anything. Granted, if they're still over here by the time I get there. And that's one down, two down. Alright. Now we've actually just got to take the thing. First, let me see if I can take down Betty Sue over here. And grab this so I can get some more ammo. I'll just start running towards it, screw it. Because I don't know if anybody else is in here or not, but I hope not. Let's just not step in front of that. Oh, here he comes.
He's a combine rusher! That's no bitch stealing Bessie!
Nope, he's dead. I knew Bessie was going to be one of their names. Anyway, let's get going. I shouldn't be able to take this thing down, but let's see what happens if I roll over a body. Nothing. If I run, roll over a live body.
Stop that dang dormant!
Oh. Oh. I like that. Maybe I'm just a violent person, I don't know. Dude, this thing is fucking awesome. It's nasty. There's a truck out here for whatever reason. Well, anyway, we're gonna get on out of here. So go down this way. I'm not really sure if anybody else will come after me, but if they do, y'all will know, but if they don't, y'all will also know. I guess nobody came after me.
Man, you've brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
The hell did he even say? I don't even know what that man said, to be honest.
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad thinking shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The Varios Los Aztecas, it's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor, they don't mean jack in Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead or in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. Well, I just got some shit to take care of, and,
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.
All right. Wait, is that thing still in there? Can I take it? Aw, oh, damn. Let's see if there's any weapons around here, because a lot of places in this game have weapons just hidden somewhere. But anyway.
Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman.
but now I'm gonna head straight back home and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke and those chota pigs Ted Benny and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Ye.
Come on, CJ. How you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that grow for life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back. Hello?
Where'd you been, asshole? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit right...
Okay, I guess he hung up. Anyway... Guess let me save again. So... I'm pretty sure this is going to get copyright claimed just because of that music playing, because you can't actually turn off music entirely. At least for that section, you can't, to my knowledge. So, I'll probably leave it in, but because I'm not getting money anyway. But, we're going to go all the way over here. Isn't there a chainsaw around here somewhere? I think I remember there being a chainsaw around here somewhere. Nope, I guess not.
Hey, Catalina, babe.
First base.
It's me, Carl Johnson. Hey, baby, I'm sorry. We got off on the wrong foot. I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby. Open up the door. Shit. Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please. Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Now where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón! Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
What was that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please!
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'ma play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah, and I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'ma treat you right, baby. Shit, just, come on, just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
Carl, I think I love you.
Shit, that's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that, you want to go rob some shit, baby?
Okay, we're going to rob some shit then.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Did you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Blueberry. Or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do a real...
Okay, I'm gonna see which one's closest. Okay, so that one.
Chill.
The one on our right.
No crazy psycho shit, baby.
I think.
Speak for yourself, soft boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster. This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
Oh, they gonna rob first.
We got the cash. Let's get out of here.
Those maricon bastards have our money. That's my money. Please, stupid motherfucker. Carl, you drive. Oh, great. I shoot. Come on, move your fucking butt.
I'm trying. Yeah. Not sure if this is going to be a hard mission or not. Probably
They're
being that I suck at stuff like this. But I guess we'll just have to see.
Watch my damn head, bitch.
Shit. Damn, bitch, maybe if you would shoot your gun.
Idiota, Carl, idiota.
Get on.
Next time, we play really rough.
Yeah, that's cool, but we can also play for some real money. I got some money to, well, it's a long story, but I need some serious paper fast.
You come and see me again soon. We rob a real bank.
Her Trans Am's a different color now. Nice, nice. And we save the game. Alright, we'll play one more mission before I get off for today.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
Alright, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
Alright, I'm coming.
Carl's a bitch, man.
Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God. What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna
no,
torture
babe.
Your sorry
no,
ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow. Hey. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Damn. Oh, shit.
Yes. Faster. Harder. Deeper. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
I don't think I signed up for this.
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you happy.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay. Maybe today we hit it big.
Who let you out the hospital?
Okay.
You want to rob a betting shop?
Yeah. You know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges. Where the hell did you get them?
You stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
Who am I throwing it at? Okay.
Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
I gotta figure out how to do it. There it is, okay.
Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Okay, so use another satchel to open that. There we go.
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slob.
Damn, bitch, just be happy.
Whatever, let's roll.
I'm doing my best. There's still so much in there. CJ, you idiot.
Get in that fucking car.
Well, that lady's dead, probably. What's up, police?
Eat it, you fucking perro!
Alright. Then slid right up in there.
Get us back to the hideout. You impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your gut, big man.
It'll be like $20. Oh, it's $2,000. That's not too bad. Alright, well, I'm going to leave it there. If you enjoyed, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new here, be sure to. Just think about it, at least. If I don't see your comment, let me know. Or if I don't see your subscription, let me know. And I will thank you in the next video. But until then, I hope you all have a good day. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.